Lay the contents of the kit on a table and I will walk you through them one by one. This is the instruction manual. This is a pre-filled extraction tube. This is a sterile nasal swab. As you can see, it has two sides. One is the plastic side and the other one is the paper side. One test card. This is a biohazard bag. Before you proceed with the test, please download the MyLab CoviSelf app, either on Google Play or App Store. Fill in the credentials and then proceed with your test. The test preparations are now complete. Let's begin with the test. Take the pre-filled extraction tube and tap it gently 3 or 4 times to ensure that the liquid settles at the bottom. Unscrew the cap and hold the tube in your hand. Open the sterile nasal swab while holding the tube in your hand. Tear it from the tail end. It's important that you do not touch the swab head. Carefully insert the sterile nasal swab in both your nostrils, one after the other, up to 2 to 4 centimeters or until resistance is met. Roll the swab 5 times inside each nostril. Your nasal swab is now ready for the test. Dip the nasal swab sample in the pre-filled extraction tube. Pinch the tube at the bottom and swirl the nasal swab well. Make sure the swab is immersed in the liquid. Find the break point and break the swab. Cover the tube with the nozzle cap and tighten it. Take the test card and add 2 full drops into the well by pressing the tube. Wait for 15 minutes for the results to appear. Any results appearing after 20 minutes are considered invalid. At 15 minutes, the MyLab CoviSelf app will raise an alarm. The software has an intelligently designed AI which gives accurate results. You can now download your COVID-19 report from the link. For negative results, if there's only a quality control line C and no test line T appears, it indicates the coronavirus antigen has not been detected and the result is negative. For positive results, if both the quality control line C and test line T appear, coronavirus antigen has been detected and the result is positive. Finally, take all the components of the test and discard it